Good morning, Titans. Today is Tuesday, May 3rd, 2022, and I am Danielle Boyer.
And I am Keyshawn Elliott.
Let's get started with the morning Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
If you are a senior planning on attending a trade school, technical school, or a bachelor degree program at a college, the last scholarship for you are now available for Mr. Newman in room C218. The Lorain Endowment is offering 28 scholarships worth a total of $50,000 to Lorain seniors. The application is not difficult to complete, and it requires a 500-word essay, and it is also due to Mr. Newman on Wednesday, May 13th. For an application and further details, see Mr. Newman in C218.
Juniors, this is a reminder that the deadline to register for the June ACT is this Friday, May 6th. If you're planning on signing up, talk to your guidance counselor or see a College Now staff member in the media center to sign up.
And attention all girls interested in playing basketball with the Lady Titans this summer. We will have our first open gym tomorrow, Wednesday, May 4th, from 2:45 to 4:30 in the gym. Any girl in grade 9 through 11 is welcome to come, and we will be passing out summer information at this open gym. For any other questions, stop in room B219 and talk with Coach Feldman.
Attention, any students who are interested in playing football next year needs to come see Coach Creel in room B322 to get today. All current football players need to make sure you picked up a grade sheet from Coach Creel, and all grade sheets are due by the end of the day.
And here are some pictures of one of our seniors, Donnie Wilkerson, giving a class presentation. He spoke to us about the sentimental value of this classic 1985 Monte Carlo LS 5.3 he inherited from his father at age 3. It became a long-term goal for Donnie to rebuild the car and have it running before his senior prom. And on Thursday, after years of hard work, he was able to drive his car to school and talk to students about what it takes to bring a car back to life. He gave credit to Mr. Kriansko for the skills he's acquired during this time in auto class. He shared that his next goal is a new paint job. We can't wait to see Donnie on prom night and drive up in his beautiful ride. And we hear she's even going to have her own corsage. Great job, Donnie.
That's some sweet wheels, Donnie. Students who received an invitation to the Lorain High School Academic Banquet are reminded to pick up their ticket and any tickets they are purchasing in the guidance office from Mrs. Hargreaves. The deadline is Wednesday, May 4th.
And Spirit Week continues. Tomorrow will be Wednesday, May 4th. May the 4th be with you. Wear your favorite Star Wars attire. And Thursday, May 5th will be Pajama Day. Wear your favorite pajamas, slippers, and robes. Or just wear what you already do anyways. And Friday, May 6th will be Dynamic Duo Day. This is just like Twin Day, but you guys will dress like your favorite duo.
And Saturday, be sure to dress up as your favorite news reporter. No, I'm just kidding. Seniors, voting will take place this week for your prom king and queen today until 6 p.m. To submit your vote, you can scan the QR link shown or a direct link to the Google form was sent to your Google email this morning. So be sure to check your Google email. Remember, you must vote with your school Google account. Your personal emails will not allow you to access the form. You can only vote once. And that's it for now. Good luck to all our kings and queens out there.
And
keep it. Oh, what were you going to say?
I was going to say, have a great day, everybody.
Oh, and keep it fly, Lorain High.